full screen. Thank you. going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a change.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want, and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, niggas.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, Lenovo?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
what
to get
us. What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes master ass nigga. What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
You drive.
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
Nigga, I don't give a shit. There's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scout.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Yeah, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dog.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
And that's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something, you were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my boy Interior either. I like homie. It's just smacks of the inevitable. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Watch me, fool.
I think this crazy motherfucker wants some. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, away from me, Murphy Chapel agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Be cool, nigga.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, hold up. It's in one of these lockups. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
Oh, we saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Vamos! Fucking die! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Fuck, they must've heard some shit. Yeah. Find your bitch ass some cover! Fool, I ain't making no friends out here, homie.
Just keep your head down. Find cover. Got a man down.
It's getting hot in this alley.
And why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too? Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Motherfucker's getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. Man, I said punch it, homie.
Nigga, I should punch your ass for kicking that shit off. Bike don't mean nothing, homie.
Let's get it!
Man, this is fucking crazy. You crazy motherfucker, why we have to pop all them people?
You was there too? Correct me if I'm wrong, but you shot more of them than I did.
Yeah, but you started this shit, stupid.
We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple scratches better than nothing. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Motherfucker's getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right here, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. This won't get away. We're going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Fuck, man.
Look out the way.
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit.
Thank you.
your ass for a while, bro.
Ay, que rico.
Psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
You fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
What's wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything. And you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna
help. He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then.
Shit. I got to show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Where your wheels at? Tanya, don't walk. No.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Well, that Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB.
Look out!
Drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit, sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya, what the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
Oh, shit, no!
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going. I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dope head. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby. Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place. Sugar, you can unhook it now. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me. Now, where is that fool? Oh, so now you want to pick up. I got Franklin do that job for you. Franklin Clinton? Who do you think, JB? What job? Your job, you cracked out fool. You can barely work a fart out your ass right now.
Street life, or I need more time. Street life. getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done all that I can do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Ooh, girl. Ooh, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know, I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women,
we
and
are
we
women.
Are free. Free in the
patriarchy.
We are women.
You're
our free.
We are women.
You're our
free.
We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to.
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got. I mean, she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come with.
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D. That OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you. No more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, low? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You got the will, homie.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van. Good dog. You best believe her. This grand deep is running shit with the speed of a cheetah. He's a
nipple cool murderer. I'm serving them like go up Vinewood Boulevard. Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gutter-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right. But I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead. But I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I'll believe you when I'm home.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Chop don't get shit. Chop an intern.
You hear that, Chop? Little Frank trying to screw you.
Chop a free spirit. He bark all he like.
I've been told he up in the alley.
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted. I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it,
boo-boo. That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass with the CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, Marquez, gangsters, insignia, mask wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh,
nigga? Shit.
Bitch ass nigga.
Fuck you, nigga. I'm out of here.
Fuck
y'all,
bitch.
Get that nigga.
Come on, let's go. In a van, we gotta go.
You see what he driving? Man, we in a van, motherfucker. We fucked.
Oh, gangster, we got this.
Hold on, Chop.
That's 40 G's getting away right there. You seen that bitch back there? She a dime. I'm all over that. And she probably the same. Like I said, they flock.
Flock your mind on this shit right here for a minute. You worse than Chop.
Bitches!
You got sloppy, homie. Where that laser? What y'all? Where that laser sight shit at?
bike, man. We ain't gonna catch it.
Just drive, fool.
It's gonna get bumpy, Chop. What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You seeing yourself, Franklin? He's a big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over. You ain't even concentrating. Do that special driving thing you do.
Back there.
He doing fine if we can give him a bust-ass baller to snack on.
Man, look at this shit, dawg. We're chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle.
OG's getting away.
Man, how we gonna get the ransom? If you use your cell phone, the police gonna trace the signal and we fuck.
Man, that don't happen, dawg. That's some bullshit.
It ain't some bullshit. It's science, fool. They got the technology.
Man, fuck, sir. Down that alley. Check it. Damn, he got fucked up. Man, take Chop, go get that fool.
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up. Come on, Chop, come on. Go bite his ass, get that motherfucker, Chop.
Get him.
Snip him out, Chop Chop. Leave me to him. You got the scent, homie? He in the train. Lamar searching this shit. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. Where he at, Chop? Where he at? Where you going, boy? Hill! Chop, man. You don't gotta do that. Get out that thing, Chop, you filthy motherfucker. Damn, homie. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Come on, you
horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Come on, man, back to business. Get the bad guy. Come on, smell that stinky motherfucker. Lay down, bitch. You scared of dogs, nigga?
Oh, shit! Screw that dog, man!
Don't hump him. Bite his ass, Chop. Get his ass.
Nah, man! Fuck you, son of a bitch! That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up.
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit! What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CTF!
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck you saying, Paul?
Shit! Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up! Just get in!
Yeah, that's you, nigga!
Fucking idiot!
Shit. I said I had no beef, man!
Shut the fuck
hey,
up!
Hey, man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog
come
away
on,
from me!
Come on!
Fuck!
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dog.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man.
Man, you hit me.
You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet, I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit, cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dog.
The OGs don't give a fuck.
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could have swallowed my card trying to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker. You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. The cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.